From live interviews to collaborating with people outside of your own network, streaming events on each other's channels has always been difficult. From fumbling with passwords and admin rights on social platforms to having to have your guests log into your account and adding their channels. Well, say goodbye to all of that, because we're simplifying your streaming life yet again, and this time it's with Restream Pairs. So, to get started, head over to your Restream dashboard and create yourself a brand new event. Now that your event is created, here comes the part where we invite our guest via Restream Pairs. Now, copy your Pairs link and send it over to the guest that you want to join your event so that they can add their channels. For this stream, I want to invite my friend Grace. So I'll go ahead and send her this link now.
Oh, thanks, Randy. Perfect. So on my end, all I need to do is open the link that Randy sent me. Once I open up the link, I'll be able to see the event and the username of the person who scheduled it. From here, I can easily create a new account or log into my existing one. After I log in, I'll be able to select exactly which of my channels to stream on. Now let's go ahead and save these choices. As you can see, the event has been added to my dashboard, so now I'll be able to see and join this event when it's time to go live. Let's go ahead and join the event now. As usual, guests can set their own names and emojis, and once I'm ready to go live, I just click Join Stream.
Ah, there she is. Hey, Grace.
Hey, Randy. Ready to go live?
I sure am. I'm going to be going out to my YouTube and Facebook channels. What about you?
I've got my Facebook channels, my LinkedIn, and Twitter all keyed up and ready to go.
Awesome. This is going to be a great stream. Let me just go ahead and add in our graphics there so we can remain on brand, and we'll go ahead and go live. And that's it. That's how easy it is to stream to your guest channels without needing to exchange passwords. Ready to get started with Restream Pairs? Then click the link below to schedule your next live event and invite your guests to pair now.